What is up, boys and girls? It is your boy, Jay, to the man, back again with another reaction, guys. We're gonna get straight to it. We're gonna look at one of the requests right here from Danny Kid. Shout out to Danny, who says, please react to Shane Eagle featuring Nasty C, and the title of the song is Paris. You know what, Danny, we're gonna check this one out, okay? Definitely check this one out. But before we get to the video, guys, let's get this out of the way. First, I'm gonna need you to like, I'm gonna need you to subscribe, and I'm gonna need you to hit the post notification bell. That's for your notifications when I post new videos. Simple as that, okay? I'm gonna need you to comment down below. Let me know what you're thinking. Give me more requests, you know what I'm saying? Give me all that. Last but not least, guys, sharing is caring for your boy, if you know what I'm saying, okay? We're gonna get straight to the video as it is. So without further ado, let's get to it. Let's go. It's about to go down. Ooh. I like these kind of movies, like movie-like videos, you know, music videos, where you kind of have to follow the story. Okay, what's going on here? Oh my word. Okay, help me out here. Is this guy possessed? Because if he is, man, that's some scary stuff going on. You know what I'm saying, man? Oh, wow. Okay, let's go. Man, this looks scary. I don't lie. Paris.
I flew my mama to Paris. She used to stay on the street. I bought myself a new chain. It cost like 40 a piece. I haven't been home in a while, so I spend a crib on my teeth. Got money trees in a bag. I'm just gonna sow what I reap.
Oh man, I love that line, man. All them lines, man. He flew his mama to Paris. His chain cost something like 40 a piece, I think. Man, I mean, he's talking about like his achievements and stuff, man. That's dope, man. Let's take it back one more time. And this is real scary. I'm not gonna lie to you, guy.
I flew my mama to Paris. She used to stay on the street.
Sweet.
I bought myself a new chain.
Chain.
It cost like 40 a piece.
Peach.
I haven't been home in a while.
Wow.
So I spend a crib on my teeth.
Teeth.
Got money trees in a bag.
What?
I'm just gonna sow what I reap.
That's dope.
Nothing is real, and none of these niggas is realer than me. Niggas just call me, told me, fuck all these niggas, just be who you destined to be. I got a city on thousand.
Be
degrees.
Who you destined to be. You don't get that a lot, guys. Mad respect for that one. Take it back one more time. Let's go.
Trees in a bag. I'm just gonna sow what I reap.
Yep.
Nothing is real, and none of these niggas is realer than me.
What?
Niggas just call me, told me, fuck all these niggas, just be who you destined to be.
What?
I got a city on 1,000 degrees. Elevate, this it got speed. This is that level the rapper can't reach. This is that practice shit what you preach. Tell me some shit that I don't know. Bitch, I like just like a photo. Came in again.
Practice what you preach, man. That is so true, man. I mean, you can't be telling people stuff which you don't exactly do yourself, you know? Like, that's real. That's real right there. Take it back one more time. Let's
been
go.
Home in a while, so I spend a crib on my teeth. Got money trees in a bag. I'm just gonna sow what I reap. Nothing is real, and none of these niggas is realer than me.
What?
Niggas just call me, told me, fuck all these niggas, just be who you destined to be.
What?
I got a city on 1,000 degrees. Elevate, this it got speed. This is that level the rapper can't reach. This is that practice shit what you preach. Tell me some shit that I don't know. Tell bitch, I like just like a photo. Came in the game with my old bros. Now that I'm on, we all know. I know that God got my back. I talk to God all the time. I ain't got no plan B. I put this all on the line. Look at the traction.
Ooh, I like that. I like it. He talks to God all the time. Man, I like people who pray, man, because we need them prayers. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's dope, man. I like his lines, man. You know what? I'm going to tell you how I got to know Shane. I remember I used to watch this this program on Channel O. I forgot the name of it, but it was more like a program about like lifting up hip-hop artists. I know there was Big Star Johnson on it. There was some guy, Stoney something, I think. I know Shane Eagle was there. I remember AKA used to be on his back, like, mad. You know what I'm saying? Like, he never had anything positive to say towards Shane Eagle. And I used to wonder, like, what the flip is going on? Like, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, it turned out good at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? I mean, Big Star took the whole show, of course. But, man, Shane Eagle has definitely made it for himself. You know what I'm saying? Let's carry on, guys.
Look at what happened. Bitch. Heard that these niggas don't sell any tickets to how they went platinum. Yeah, I am the good on the low. I keep the guns on the floor.
What?
I used to sleep all on the floor.
What?
Now I hear a round of applause. So I flew myself out of Paris. Now I be running the streets. I sell some bread to these niggas. Now they be acting like leeches.
Leech.
Niggas be bugging for features. But I like way out of reach. You don't hear the round of applause. My niggas just take you a seat.
Yeah, these rappers ain't really friends. I don't be taking they calls. I make him talk to the middleman. He won't pass me the message at all. You know
I be making them talk to the middleman. And he won't be passing the messages at all. Like, damn.
Oh my God.
Like, he don't even want to listen to them. Damn, like, I am gonna pay no attention to them. I'm gonna leave it to my people and they're gonna deal with everything. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn. Nasty. This dude is nasty. You know what I'm saying? That is dope, man. Dope. Let's carry on.
Niggas be bugging for features, but I like way out of reach. You don't hear the round of applause.
I didn't hear that. He'd be bugging for features. Man, let's take it back. I love that line. I don't know how I missed it.
Now I hear a round of applause. Mm-hmm. So I flew myself out of Paris.
What?
Now I be running the streets.
What?
I sell some bread to these niggas. Now they be acting like leeches. Niggas be bugging for features. But I like way out of reach.
They acting like leeches. And then they be bugging for features. And he's way out of reach. Like, damn. Damn. Shout out to you, Shane, on this one, man. Dope stuff. Let's go.
My niggas just take you a seat.
Yeah, these rappers ain't really friends. I don't be taking they calls.
What?
I make him talk to the middleman. He won't pass me the message at all.
What?
You know I got love for my real fans, but I'm cursing them off on my yard. I can't be signing no autograph. I got too much cushion in my garage. I don't want no attention from my neighbors. I don't want to make friends with a cop. You get your nose wiped in a second. You call out my fucking name in the dark. Watching my pinky ring gets a rock. Bitch, you can't hold my hand. Hold a cop.
My pinky ring gets a rock. Another thing with Nasty C, he's that type of dude who, he's got those lines that, man, you need to be like a straight hip-hop fan to get what he's saying. You know what I mean? Like, he's got them hard bars, you know, like he can hit you with a riddle and you kind of have to, by the time the song is done, you still haven't figured it out. You know what I'm saying? Like, you have to listen to it. 2 times, 3 times, something like that. He's definitely lyrical. He's definitely dope, man. He's, yeah, respect. Let's go.
At the top, getting top. Me and the gang party on the tarts. I am a pussy man. Whoa. You are a pussy nigga. I told a whore I'm not a fisherman.
Wow.
I say that because the pussy stinks. Made it in with my vocab. No? I got rich with my dictionary. Whoa. Put them diamonds on 12.
He got rich with his dictionary. I mean, that is so true, man. The lines Nasty's got, like, you really have to look into them. Like, I need to understand what he's saying. Because, damn, the dude be on another level. You know what I mean? Like, damn, let's go.
I require a different fairy. I despise a snitch nigga. I'ma tell time to kill Jerry. Pouring up for the dead homies. Do a show at the cemetery. Let him diss me, I'll never hear it. He a bitch, he ain't never scared. Call him...
Let him diss me, he'll never hear it. Like, man, that's how far off he is. Like, you can say whatever, you don't even get to him, man. Damn. He's on another level, guys. I'll tell you that. Let's go.
For the commentary, fuck his mom if it's necessary. Do him dirty, no sanitary town.
I flew my mom out of Paris. She used to stay on the street. I bought myself a new chain. It cost like 40 a piece. I haven't been home in a while, so I spent a crib on my teeth. Got money trees in a bag. I'm just gonna sow what I reap.
Sit the fuck down, nigga.
You don't hear the round of applause. My niggas just take you a seat. I heard a new shit in this week. These niggas sound just like my niece.
Yeah, these niggas sound just like my niece. Yeah.
Fuck your feelings, this is how I'm feeling. World winning niggas didn't see the vision. They pretending I was too late. Signal sent around the globe, it's a tide. I watch these niggas switch sides. And then I watch them switch deals. They couldn't do it by themselves. Asking me how I feel.
Ooh, wow. Wow, wow, it was the niggas taking, switching sides, and then they're taking deals, something like that. Like, dude, that's dope, man, that's dope. Let's take it back one more time, because I need to hear this one more time. Let's go.
Yeah, maybe sound just like this. Yeah, fuck
your feelings, this is how I'm feeling. World winning niggas didn't see the vision. They pretending I was too late. Signal sent around the globe, it's a tide. I watch these niggas switch sides. And then I watch them switch deals. They couldn't do it by themselves. Asking me how I feel.
That's dope, man. Don't know what's going on here, but wow, that's a nice video, guys.
Zen. Nigga, don't fuck with the Zen. Nigga, don't fuck with my Zen. I can't get these bitches a cent. I can't even look in the lens. Yeah. Nigga, don't fuck with the Zen. Ay. Nigga, don't fuck with my Zen. Bitch, I like supercharged. And I'm a superstar. Yeah. They talking about smoke. Heard it.
Man, Shane is one, you know, he's one of those dudes, you know, like him and Nasty. I mean, this is a definitely, it's a nice collabo, you know? Like, he's definitely dope and everything, man. I mean, I know the video is not yet really done, you know, but I'm like, wow, man, this is really dope, man. Really, really dope, man. I like this. Let's go.
Checking what Ubers cost. Come fuck with me, nigga. You see how I put up. No, it's just two of us, dog. Come fuck with me, nigga. You see how I put up. No, I put two in you, dog. How you walk like that? Talk like that.
That's dope. That is just dope. Dope stuff, man. Thank you. Is it David, by the way? Is it, hang on, my mistake. It's Dandy. Dandy. Okay, it's Dandy. I read it wrong, but anyway, in any case, I mean, you know who I'm talking about at the end of the day. I mean, nice one, Dandy. I like it. Dandy Kid. Anyway, guys, dope video. I like the whole setup and everything. The lines was just off the chain, if you know what I mean. Like, damn. Apart from that, guys, if you like my reaction, it's simple. Let me know. Hit the like, smash the sub, you know. Let's just make this happen for your boy, you know what I'm saying? I need the family to grow, guys, so hook a brother up. Let's make this happen, okay? The end of the day, guys, we need to make this family a big family, simple as that. Other than that, guys, I will check you out on the next one. Signing off. Peace. Hey guys, I hope you like my reactions, and if you did, guys, don't forget to hit the thumbs up. And if you want to sub to my channel, guys, don't forget to hit the middle circle right here. And of course, if you want to watch more of my playlist, hit the square right here. And if you want to see my most viewed videos or a particular video that's linked to the one previous reactions, watch the square right here. Click on it.